As part of Gandhi Jayanti celebrations, the Department of Science and Technology collaborated with Indian Institute of Technology Gandhinagar to organize a very interesting workshop for the school students. In this workshop, the students learned to make a generator based on the model of a Charkha. The children participated enthusiastically in this do-it-yourself activity and learned many useful lessons. Let us see our report to know more about this workshop.
The school students assembled at the Raman Auditorium Technology Bhavan in New Delhi are working diligently to solve a puzzle. The puzzle is to make a working model of Charkha generator by assembling its various parts. This Charkha generator is developed by Center for Creative Learning of Indian Institute of Technology Gandhinagar and produces electricity instead of the yarn.
Children today are used to new technologies, new age technologies like AR, VR, mobile applications, and playing. Putting together a jigsaw puzzle is something that all children enjoy. IIT Gandhinagar has developed this kit. It is completely knocked down, and the children assemble the Charkha on their own, and then they use a copper wire coil to produce electricity. A bulb lights up, and for them it is very exciting.
The purpose of this do-it-yourself activity is to teach science to the students through hands-on activity. The Charkha generator works on the principle of electromagnetic induction. As the Charkha spins, it rotates two strong magnets inside an insulated copper wire coil. The spinning magnetic field creates current in the coil and lights up a LED bulb attached to the ends of the coil. This Charkha is also an example of converting mechanical energy into electrical energy.
We learned that how Gandhiji used to do that chakra. We made that also. It was a fun.
We saw that Gandhiji how used it, and then we generated electricity from it. Then it was a very fantastic activity.
By using the Charkha to produce electric current, they learned how innovation and science can solve our problems. Students also demonstrated the principle of electromagnetic induction through this activity. This workshop was a perfect example of fun with science, and obviously, children were delighted to be a part of this workshop.